The athletic department held a poster-making event and marched to Campus Green on Tuesday night in association with the university chapter of the NAACP. The event signified Winthrop's stance of honor and respect towards students of color.
Our strategic plan specifically speaks to the diversity, equity, and inclusion that we want within our department, and how do we support our student athletes from all backgrounds. And again, diversity is not just related to race, it can be in any of those areas.
The march ended at Campus Green, where a memorial service and mural reveal took place. The goal was to spread a sense of unity among students of all backgrounds, and to give them a chance to have their voices heard.
Usually history repeats itself, so if something, police brutality keeps on happening over and over and they keep on getting away with it, they're going to feel like they can keep on getting away with it, and it's going to keep on happening over and over.
The mural, created by art education major Autumn Jackson, spoke both of injustice and hope for a better future. Students and teammates of many backgrounds came out to show their support.
We're people. We're still a human race. Like, we have different ethnicities, but I guarantee you we got the same goal at the end of the day, and that's to make it back home. No kid wants to go out and not make it back to their mother. So please, just be a human. Just be a human.
This is Olivia Esselman, MCOM 325 News.